La da 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 da.
And nice and slow when the world's spinning out of control. Afraid of what they might lose, might get scraped or they might get bruised. You could beg them what's the use? That's why it's called a moment of truth. Yeah, I get it if you need it. I'll search if you don't see it. You're thirsty, I'll be rain.
No.
The feet get cold.
Oh yeah.
And she'll see you at the chapel.
Yeah, I'll see you there.
Can't see it. You're thirsty, I'll be rain. You get hurt, I'll take your pain. I know you don't believe it. But I said it and I still mean it. When you heard what I told you, when you get worried, I'll be your soldier.
My joy in the name of Mr. and Mrs. William Scully and Mr. and Mrs. Rocco Nolte to welcome you here for the special celebration of the love of their children, Philip Anthony and Karen Ann.
Hi, Philip.
Do take you, Karen. For my lawful wife.
For my lawful wife.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
For better.
For worse.
For richer. For poorer.
In sickness.
And in health.
Until death do us part. I, Karen.
Take you, Philip.
For my lawful husband. I promise.
To be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
For richer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
And in health.
Until death.
Do us part.
Philip, let me kiss your bride.
All right.
We're on an open bed truck on the highway. Rain is coming down and we're on the run. Think I can feel the breath in your body. We gotta keep on running till we see the sun. Oh, you got a fire and it's burning in the rain. Forbid it went out, but it's burning just the same. And you don't look back, not for anything, cause you love someone. Love them all the same. If you love someone, you love them all the same.
Those two very special boys here tonight, one of them right there, two flitting about. But Nora is Auntie Karen. And there's something that you guys don't know, but they do. She's magical. She creates magical worlds. She takes them to the moon. They collect moon rocks. Then they have these big plastic moon hats on. And all of a sudden, they're transported to space. And from space, they fly off to sailing seas. And then they're looking for pirates. It's Auntie Karen. She's absolutely magical. But to you tonight, she has a different name. And it's my pleasure, for the very first time, to announce her as Mrs. Karen Smoker.
Why are we here tonight? Because of love, the love for these two great individuals have for each other. And it all started at a place called Tops. Phil worked in produce, Karen worked in the deli. And Phil always had his eye out for Karen while they worked. For, I don't know how long. He used to come by to me all the time and say, "What do you think about that Karen girl? Is she pretty? Is she nice?" He used to ask me this about at least 5 times on my work trip. You gotta let me in. Let me in. Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Yes, it is the groom speaking.
Ask for advice, get money twice. I'm from the dirty, but that Chico nice. Y'all call it a moment, I call it life.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Whoa, I just wanna feel this moment. Whoa, I just wanna feel this moment.
Worldwide, Christina Aguilera. Oye, mamita, dale, que la cosa está rica.
From the tallest building in Tokyo, long way from them hallways. Filled with O's and O's, they counting always. Real fat all day. Now, baby, we can parlay. Oh, baby, we can party. She read books, especially about red rooms and tie-ups. I got her hooked, cause she see me in a suit with a red tie tied up. Rita and Grace, nice to meet you, but time is money. Only difference is I own it. Now let's stop time and enjoy this moment.
One day, glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just want.